Each airport in the national airspace system has unique and distinct characteristics, which can sometimes lead pilots to use the wrong surface in taxi, takeoff, or landing operations. Let's take a look at some of these tricky areas from the flight deck. Long Island MacArthur Airport in the town of Islip, New York, is a medium-sized airport located in Long Island, about 45 miles east of New York City. It has some air carrier traffic, but primarily serves the corporate, business, and general aviation communities. The airport has undergone extensive renovation recently, and major configuration changes have occurred. As a result of these changes, there are no official hotspots indicated for the airport. This does not mean there are no areas of concern, however. Pilots flying to Islip need to be aware of the following issues. As with most airports with parallel, staggered threshold runways, misidentification of landing runway is a common issue. Runway 15 right, 33 left is twice the size of runway 15 left, 33 right. Pilots often fixate on the first or largest runway they see. Positive identification of the landing runway is essential to ensuring safe and efficient operations. Checking the airport configuration before you arrive will help accomplish this. Surface issues on the airport include unauthorized crossings of runway 624 at Taxiway Whiskey. Pilots may be misled by the fact that the taxiway crosses the runway at an oblique angle and that the remnants of a closed and unused runway intersect at the same point. When cleared to taxi, you must be cleared to cross specific runways at specific locations. Otherwise, hold short and confirm your instructions with the air traffic control tower. Aircraft taxiing for runway 24 via Sierra or Bravo, Bravo 4, Echo, have missed the fact that Bravo 4 and Echo are not directly across the runway from one another. As a result, there have been incidents of aircraft continuing to taxi onto 33 left, having missed the turnoff for Echo. What should have been a quick runway crossing becomes a go-around for traffic landing 33 left, and very hazardous situation. Attention to moving maps or airport diagrams illustrate this issue and should alert the taxiing pilot to the hazard. And last, there seem to be a good number of aircraft not holding short at the appropriate approach hold lines throughout the airport. This occurs most on Taxiway Hotel, coming from the hangars on the east side of the airport. Good operating practice is to read back all issued hold short instructions. Locating the restriction on a moving map or airport diagram will help the pilot identify where to hold short and avoid costly mistakes. Ensuring that pilots understand and comply with specific instructions issued by air traffic control is another key to conducting safe and efficient operations. We hope this short video will assist you in your trip to Long Island MacArthur Airport. It is always better to know before you go.